Cardinal Dionigi Tettamanzi has died at age 83. He was Archbishop Emeritus of Milan and was considered one of the so-called papabile, or possible popes, in the 2005 conclave, which elected Pope Benedict XVI. Dionigi Tettamanzi was born in 1934 and ordained a priest in 1957 by Cardinal Montini, then Archbishop of Milan, who was later Pope Paul VI. He received episcopal ordination in 1989 and was created cardinal in 1998 by John Paul II. The cardinal moved through several Italian dioceses until he succeeded Carlo Maria Martini in the Archdiocese of Milan in 2002. He taught fundamental theology for 2 decades, and his dictionary of bioethics is well remembered. He was always worried about families and their challenges. A yes to a commandment that leads to marriage is a yes that not only benefits the individual, the couple, or the family, but it's a yes that is reflected in the way a society develops. That's why hosting and celebrating the World Meeting of Families in Milan was one of his greatest joys. For me, an encounter of this type is like the golden pin of a passion that I've always had. Pope Francis, who was very aware of the cardinal's disease, sent a message of condolences, expressing gratitude to the cardinal for the great cultural and pastoral work he carried out in the archdiocese. He also mentioned his service, dedicated especially to pastoral marriage, family, and bioethics. With his death, the College of Cardinals now has 223 cardinals, of which 121 are electors and could vote in a possible conclave.